is supervised by the Mid-Atlantic Boxing Association of USA Boxing, Mr. Pat Duffy, President, and by the Delaware State Athletic Commission, Mr. Bill Cassell, Director. The officials assigned this evening, the physician in attendance at ringside is Dr. Kenneth Cooper. Counting for the knockdowns, the timekeeper, Tony Spenza. Serving as judges, Leon Robertson, Bill Inverso, and Miss Adelaide Triffitt. And the referee in the ring at the present time is the chief of officials from the Middle Atlantic Amateur Boxing Association, Mr. George Hill. The first contest of the evening at 132 pounds. Introducing, in the red corner, he's wearing black trunks with pink trim, representing the West Center City Boxing Club. Let's welcome Marty Reese. And his opponent in the blue corner, he's wearing black trunks with gold trim. He's from the Kennett Square Boxing Club. Here is Victor Flores. Three rounds. Thank you.
proper shot with weight. Doing a nice articulation. Over in Reed's corner, it doesn't seem to be any damage. No cuts, no nosebleed. Love to spit on things. Victory for Thornton, too, for coming back as a trainer.